All right, here we go. So I had to start from here, and we're gonna do the psychic. Dark type moves, so let's see. Maybe I should have just went that way. Should be able to cross this river. Do I need to heal? No, I don't need to heal. Nope. Where I go? This what? Fee? This is where I need to be able to climb. I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to climb on that. This is my dad. That ain't bad. Woo! Wait, what did I just run into? Thank you, your mail. Man. Okay, so with this, I will have both male and female of both Cerulean and Armourouge. How did I forget his name? I was just looking at my female one. But yeah, now I got them. So pretty much completes my living decks for the armor. Now I just gotta get a male and female Charcadet. Which, you know what? There were a lot of female Charcadet that I should have just grabbed. Or at least just like an extra one. Some told me to just catch it, but I didn't. Let's see. Do I really need to have Armourouge in the, you know what? I want Armourouge in the party. I'm gonna get him and Cerulean at least in the 70s. I think this Annihilate and the Pikachu eventually is going into the box. Because I actually have a Raichu from the Terra Pikachu. The Flying Terra Pikachu. You know what? I forgot. I didn't even go to try to catch Cloth. I will go back to that guy. Not now, though. Fanfy. I caught you. Yeah, I did. Was this supposed to be where I was supposed to go? Earlier in the gameplay? If you guys are like level 14, I'm gonna fight the Psyche Titan game. I'm so used to the Psyche. What do I got? So Psyche Titan gonna be high level. Where am I at? Okay, look like I'm just going all around. Okay, damn it. Oh. Did not want to encounter that rock rough. Hey, I gotta do this gym. I'm probably gonna have to go back and get that claw. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I need all the Titans. Former Titans. What is this? Weasel. Could have been a nice addition. I didn't already need one. What if something over here? Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Ooh, what are you? Can I even reach you? I don't know if I can reach you. I probably can. Yeah, I can. Oh, Torko. I got one. Yeah, I got one. I feel like I've seen that Torko. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's that electrical. I hope I don't just... I don't know. And I can't use a ground because it's a flying. Well, yeah, let's see what happens. I mean, because maybe the Terra type negates the whole thing of it being a flying type. And this is the evolved form of that yellow bird looking thing. Then that would be also cool. That would be clutch. Now I just have to find out the gender. If it is, but I was thinking it's a Corviscore or whatever Corviknight evolved from. But now I think about it. Different shape. I don't know. Oh wait, Staravia? I can't tell. Staravia? That's Staravia. I'm gonna eat this. Nope, it's the Corviscore. Yep, Corviscore. Yeah, I already got you ready. Let's see if it's gonna work. Cause... Oh, it does work! So, even though it's a flying... Wait. Didn't work. Okay, so I wonder what that is. Oh, that's a Houndoom. What level is it? What level is that? Oh, too close. I don't even know what level that is. Wait, you can't... Can you not find out their levels when they terrestrialize? Oh, 42. I can catch it. point, I think I'm just going to go